It is for the Prime Minister to explain to the people of Scotland why he is denying Scotland the right to choose our own future. Why did democracy stop in the Prime Minister's world with the independence referendum in 2014? And can I say to the Prime Minister, it is not a good look to see him playing with his phone rather than listening to the legitimate demands of the Scottish National Party. Of course, you know, the Prime Minister says something more interesting. Well, Prime Minister, this is about democracy.